Well, life after film school has been fantastic. First of all, I don't have to worry about acing assignments now. I just go ahead and ace life. I live with 10 of my favorite buddies.
Life after film school sucks.
Yeah, I'm one of the only grads that's actually working in the film industry.
Can someone clean up this fucking puke?
I gotta go.
Before Maximus died, he was writing a script for his final film. And it was his wish in his suicide note that I direct his film.
High school shooting, the musical. Who's ready to make the funniest high school shooting movie ever?
Action!
You can't make a musical about a high school shooting. It's literally the most tasteless topic for a comedy musical.
Can anyone handle a movie that's actually fucking art instead of sunshine and rainbows and shit?
I'm going to fucking shoot you in the dick!
Please get off my property.
Stop filming me!
Everybody get what you came in here with and get the fuck out before we get arrested!
How's the blood look?
Fuck yeah, that was good.
Yeah, awesome. That's the only sweater we have, so I hope we nailed it.